In the world of luxury SUVs, the 2024 Mercedes-Benz GLE stands out as a beacon of style and innovation. With its captivating facelift and the introduction of a plug-in hybrid variant, the GLE is making waves. But does this update truly make it a game-changer in the competitive luxury SUV market? The 2024 GLE class SUV introduces significant updates, with a notable facelift and the addition of a new plug-in hybrid powertrain. The GLE 450e, a new model in the lineup, combines a turbocharged four-cylinder engine with an electric motor to offer an electric driving range suitable for short trips in urban areas. The 2024 GLE class showcases refreshed exterior styling, featuring changes such as an updated front bumper design, a revised grille, new lighting elements, and restyled wheels. Inside, there's a new steering wheel equipped with touch-sensitive controls on the spokes. Mercedes has also incorporated updated chrome trim around the air vents and introduced new two-tone upholstery options. The GLE class now boasts the second generation of Mercedes MBUX infotainment interface, which includes wireless support for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. The GLE 350 models are powered by a 255-horsepower turbocharged four-cylinder engine, available with either rear-wheel drive or all-wheel drive, referred to as 4MATIC by Mercedes, coupled with a 9-speed automatic transmission. Stepping up to the GLE 450 brings standard all-wheel drive and a more robust powertrain, delivering 362 horsepower from a turbocharged inline-six engine. Both the GLE 350 and GLE 450 incorporate 48-volt hybrid systems to enhance their performance and efficiency. The GLE 450e, with its plug-in hybrid powertrain, combines a turbocharged 2.0-liter four-cylinder engine with an electric motor, resulting in a total power output of 381 horsepower. During testing, the GLE 350 achieved a 0-60 mph time of 6.6 seconds, while the six-cylinder GLE 450 demonstrated a quicker 0-60 mph time of 5.3 seconds. For those seeking even more power, the Mercedes-AMG GLE 53 offers an exhilarating performance, while the GLE 580, a non-AMG model, stands out as the most potent and expensive. It utilizes a 48-volt system in conjunction with a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 engine, producing up to 504 horsepower. Additionally, all GLE models can be equipped with an advanced air suspension system that can tilt into corners and self-adjust if the vehicle gets stuck in challenging terrain. The standard setup includes traditional steel springs and anti-roll bars.